can change your presence and status to available, busy, away, break, meal, meeting, training, or out of office. These statuses determine whether Genesys Cloud will send you an interaction. Your presence and status also factor into reports. These reports enable supervisors to see how long you are on queue, handle an interaction, taking breaks, or participating in meetings or training. To change your presence and status, first open the profile window. Then select a status like in meeting. You can select the secondary status by clicking the arrow to the right. Notice the presence indicator appears as color rings around your profile pictures. You can go on queue to become available to receive interactions. To make yourself available to receive new interactions, use the on queue off queue toggle.